for 4-1-4. Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 144 pounds,
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet. Here he comes.
And his opponent, from the old country, weighing in at 300 pounds, Frankenstein.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle. What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy. Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and was ready for it. And here we go now. Elbow drop to the knee. Oh, strong impact. With the counter. What a tank. Incredible. Important moment right there. Able to get to the ropes.
It can't be understated how much that could have just saved this match.
Headed to the top rope. Rough landing.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Discus Larry.
That was nasty.
With the reversal. Into the corner now.
Saw that coming.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
It's just punishing the knee.
Shot after shot after shot. Hammer it away. And here we go now.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
To the face. What a redirect. Oh, look at the knees. Burying knees into the body.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh. And he's able to reverse. He can end it here.
He's got him.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Still not enough to put him away.
On the back of the neck. What's coming here?
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
This was the moment to capitalize on it. That should have been the end.
He knew that.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He better think of a quick count.
There it is.
That's a counter with style.
Action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, Frank and Steiner.
That was an impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.